Here comes the Lynx. Javier Castillejo, first fight in the United States, but he has been here to prepare for it for 2 full months, training at a ranch 25 miles south of Las Vegas. At the bottom of that graphic that he has had 5 fights outside Spain, none of them in the United States. It's his first time on this side of the Atlantic.
He is probably the best fighter ever to come out of Spain, but that's sort of like saying he's the best snowboarder to come out of Fiji.
Or the best bullfighter to come out of the United States.
You know, he says the main sports in Spain are soccer, soccer, soccer.
Or more to the point, football, football, football.
Followed by tennis and golf and cycling. Probably 2 or 3 other things we've never heard of.
Castillejo from Madrid. Spoke at length at the pre-fight news conference earlier this week. Castillejo dispensed with the normal routine of having an interpreter repeat into his ear what De La Hoya was saying. Asked later about it, he said, there was nothing of interest for me there.